Lie on the exercise ball with it positioned in the middle of your back. Place your feet shoulder width apart and your fingertips on the side of your head. Crunch your upper body up towards your hips with a tennis ball sized gap between your chin and chest. Then return to the start position.